This video was made with the best videos uploaded on this channel this month.
And you like the food better there.
Yeah. It's so pricey.
Yeah. Oh, that guy's spinning out. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Out of that car.
Are you alright?
Yes, my car is not.
I know your car. I'm very, very sorry. I'm going to pull around the corner and call the cop.
Only all vacation homes. Always private. Book on the Vrbo app.
No! You guys okay?
No.
It's okay, okay.
slowly lets her through. I'm going only 40. I'm leaving a lot of time. And I might go around people and I speed up a little bit, but they're all hitting the brakes. This guy's gonna hit somebody. No, he missed him.
Don't
get that guy though. See? Like you said, he's going way too fast, huh?
That poor car, he wasn't doing anything.
Accurately convey anything I might be trying to say. I just find that they always somehow.
Abortion rights and looking at where we came from and where we are now and trying to assess what it means.
Well,
Il nous a pas vu.
Ouais, non, il a jamais regardé.
Hey, on a failli avoir un accident.
I'm like, oh my god, Robert, you just cut that person off.
Did I?
No, you had your own lane. Oh god.
Whoa. Oh my god!
We good.
Alright. That was scary.
serious topic, obviously. Mike, what has been, what's the reaction been from the players and organization, and obviously speaking of the Patriots, to DeMar Hamlin in that entire situation?
Yeah, so Max, they're trying to show the high level of respect. Yesterday was interesting. We were supposed to hear from Bill Belichick, Mac Jones, Devin McCourty, Matthew Slater, the captain.
Dummy, would you come to right behind me?
Stop breaking! Stop breaking, dude! What the fuck? I don't give a fuck, dude! You're gonna cause a fucking accident, you idiot! Stop breaking, dude. What the f***? I don't give a f***, dude. You're gonna cause a f***ing accident, you idiot.
Well, folks, that's all we got for today. Thanks for watching. Until next time.